Hey, arts people and gun people, I want to do a this little horse, just a little trot. And sometimes sitting a trot is kind of hard, so I wanted to look at this. If you notice, this girl is sitting a little sideways here, but this horse has really good conformation, and I want you to, I'm going to go ahead and mute it because they play some music in the background, and I don't know what the music is, but, so I'm going to mute this, and I just want you to see the horse coming in. So you can tell the horse is walking kind of good. His feet are landing in a good position. Horse has a good step. Good little hair. Let's take another look at that. Notice the horse's feet are kind of what they would call tracking. And I know a lot of my horse people don't know this, but the back foot and the rear foot should be almost hitting each other, but not hitting each other. So, and I know my gun people, they don't know much about horses, so I just figured I would share this. And then going back to her riding style, you notice she's a little to the right here. If you watch her, she's bouncing around a little bit, and that can throw the horse off sometime. And I can't do it. So when you're riding a horse like this, you need to really concentrate on staying balanced, not moving side to side, and helping the horse walk in a... I love this video. All right. In order, I'm really trying to make this educational. You guys quit. I just know you guys can't take this seriously. So I'm going to slow this down just a little bit to, in order to get a better look at these horses' hooves. So you can tell the horse tracking and his feet are landing in a like straight line, which shows good conformation. Look, I'm trying to be educational here. You guys are trying to make this funny. I love this girl. Look at her attitude. She don't give a shit. So I'm going to have to post this on both freaking my gun channel because I know my gun guys will love it. And then I'll post it on my regular viewers on my horsey people will handle it. But I'll have the flyby barn witches come here. He's picking on women. He hates women. Whatever. All right. Let me. All right. So I played it slow-mo. Let me try. I've never gone this slow. Let's see 25 minutes slow. This is like 0.25 slow. You can really get a good view of the horse's hoofs. Now, look at that. Kind of just tracking and the landing in the right position. Good smooth tracking. Horse has a good little trot. She's doing better at staying center, moving a little to the side here a little bit, but she's staying a little bit more center in the saddle. All right, so I hope everybody got something out of that on riding a horse and tracking and conformation. And we'll go ahead. I feel like I'm working for Baywatch. All right, we'll end that there.